Hello and welcome to Let's Play Railworks 2, Episode 5. After looking at a few scenarios I could do, I decided on doing... Okay, I didn't even decide, I lie. I didn't even decide on one, so I'm probably just going to have to find one to pick. Local passenger train to Edinburgh. That looks terrible. There's one that used the English train somewhere. Seegerbagen, bringing out the oil that's medium 30 minutes. Okay. That stopping to refuel looks a bit odd though, but it's only 30 minutes, so let's do it. Seebergbahn. Bit of an odd name, but never mind. I'm also sorry if my mic, you can hear me breathing a lot. It's my mic's very, 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 very sensitive. So I'm sorry about the delay for the videos. I've just been choosing videos so long, and I've had a lot of personal things going on at school and things, so. Haven't been able to. Also, on my Railworks lately, it's been. Sorry, I've also got a cold. The loading screens have been very long. Ooh, here we go. Although we would never have MK1 coaches in Germany. Do I have to pick up the passengers? Or do I? I don't know. Here we go. Take a nice screenshot of that in a minute. There we go. It's quite nice. Finally getting up some speed now. Try and get a view for a screenshot. That looks fab, that. Just 70 miles an hour now. I like taking screenshots. It's supposed to be at Ecton for 15:42. Hopefully I'm making pretty good timing for that. Oh jeez, it's not slowing down a bit. Frame rate issues. Oh great, pulling away. I want to slow it down to about 50. Whoa, frame rate issues. Oh god, I wonder how long we've been going. I'll just check that. 8 minutes. That's not bad. Probably go for about 10. So. It's not breaking. Okay, not that much. Yeah, we're a bit late. That was bad. Probably slowed down a little bit too much. See, what I'd like to have is on Railworks is like have more action going on. So when you pull into a station in the sidings, have things like happening. I think that would make a nice addition. Because normally you end up with just wagon has just sat there, doesn't really look that good. Take another screenie. Apply the brakes so we don't overshoot. Shit. That was too much. The game won't like me if I overshoot. Balls. That went well. Leave her simmering away. Don't really know what I'm supposed to do here. Said pick up fuel. We have to go via Ecton Yard, shunt west, go via reverse point one, which is coming up. Then we have to couple to the back and then we have to go backwards. Fair enough. Where's Ecton Yard shunt west? Ecton Yard shunt west, there it is. So what do? Do I have to go backwards? Anyway, I better stop now. So, thanks for watching. And, see you next time.